afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world. Yes, it's me, April Love, here in Boston, wishing you a blessed time. Truly hope you find reasons to smile, laugh, enjoy life, appreciate everything and everyone around you. This is the first time I'm on the machine doing any kind of workout since passing with my cat. And once again, I want to thank everybody for all your love and support. It has been very tough. But I know I have to start moving. I need to start getting back into the swing. So, here I am. Anyway, see you in a couple of minutes. Now, even back to eating clean, because I haven't really had much of an appetite over the weekend, so I really didn't eat much. But today I am having homemade quesadillas with ground turkey, seasoned with, you know, like taco style seasoning. Got a salad, basic salad, watermelon, pineapple juice, some water, and yeah, I do have a little of the crispy crowns. But I'm not giving up. I want to get back on track. It really hasn't been easy. You know, before what happened with my cat, I was already dealing with stuff, and that just, you know, that really took its toll, not just on me, but, you know, my cat passing, my other two cats are feeling it, my family's feeling it. It's just not the same around here. It's way too quiet. But anyway, I'm going to start slow. I'm going to start using that at least once a day. I'm going to try to get myself to the gym as well and just get back on it and get focused. And, you know, I got a lot of other stuff I got to take care of too. But for now, I'm going to eat. And I should talk to you either tomorrow or Wednesday. And let's see how the rest of this week goes. One day at a time. So, what's up? It is Wednesday. And it's just before the time I gotta go to work. Which is probably not the best time for me to be doing this. But, it is what it is. I haven't been trying that hard, I'm gonna be honest. I didn't do anything yesterday, and I've created a bad habit that after I get up and I eat something, I go back and I go to sleep again for an hour or two, and it's not helping me at all, because I'm not getting anything accomplished. I got cleaning that needs to be done, I got stuff to organize. And I just need to get really back on track. But, I mean, even this, I had to push myself to get on the elliptical. But, again, I haven't given up. I'm gonna keep going. I gotta get more focused. Gotta make it happen. I gotta make it happen. Hey, how you doing? So it is currently Thursday night. And if you know what the green shirt is about, I am at work. So I'm just gonna keep it transparent as always. You know what's going on the last couple weeks, physically and just things in my life. I've been struggling to get my energy back. And because of the other stuff that went on, my cat passing and a couple of other things, emotionally, I've been kind of out of it too. But I'm not going to use that as an excuse. You know, we all have our down days. We all have our you know, down weeks, down months. You know, sometimes life just tries to get the best of us and knock us down. And I know some people have it even worse than I do. I don't have it that bad. I had a bad week, couple weeks, but I have a roof over my head. I have a job that pays the bills. I have family that loves me and family, friends and family that I love. I have friends and supporters, you know, around the world that inspire me as much as they say I inspire them, you know. And I'm not gonna say I need to get back on track, which I do, but what I really want to do, and I'm gonna try to focus on this weekend, is really trying to really focus and organize, you know, my house and just my downtime when I'm not working, and even when I'm at work. You know, I really want to give myself a kind of schedule to follow as far as like what types of videos I want to put out, when do I want to do live streams, do I want to start a blog, do I want to I gotta work on put aloveproductions.com in there somewhere, you know. And you know, you guys know my dreams. If you've been following me, you know, especially on YouTube, you know what my dreams are. You know I'm trying to pay down debt. You know I want to get my husband here from Morocco. You know I want that green Jeep. You know I'm trying to make a career out of spreading love and positivity and sharing my journey and sharing my creativity with the world. And I was even thinking about this coming into work that, like, I'm trying to inspire people, you know, by showing my journey to reach my dreams, you know. And I know people say, oh, you have to get out of your comfort zone, you got to leave your house. But I was thinking about, you know, the people that are recluse, people that really don't, are not able to get out of their house. You know, things like social media even gives them an opportunity to come out of their shell a little bit without having to leave their home, and find ways to make a living doing things that they love, even if it's stuff that they do at home, you know. And if you see, a lot of my work is inside the house or at work. I'm not a recluse, but I am a homebody. I don't go out much. It's just how I've always been. I do try to get out of my comfort zone every now and again and do something, or go out just for the sake of going out. But for the most part, I'm a homebody, you know. But I have dreams, and I know I can accomplish them, you know. So, and thanks to the love and support that I have here, and you know, those that are seeing my vision and my dreams, you know, and you show your love and support. I love you so much, and you know, to know that I'm helping you, and I want you to know you're helping me as well. You know, not just by watching my stuff, but when you tell me how I'm impacting you, that impacts me and what makes me want to do more, you know. Anyway, starting tonight, we're going to get refocused. We're going to really work on, I'm going to really work on getting some kind of structure together. And hopefully next week I have a much stronger, focused video that, you know, that will motivate and inspire you. And with that, I am going to end this. I want to thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Keep your head up. I'm not stopping either. Like, love, share, and inspire. Don't forget, love is everything. See you next time. It's love. Peace.